Welcome to play I Got This. And here's your host, Vince Blake.
Hello, and welcome to I Got This, the game where male relatives compete over who pays the check. Our guests this week, Benny Astrove, Dylan Astrove, and their father, Jim Astrove. Great to have you here today, and let's get right into the game. Our first check is from brunch. You fellas ordered 3 Western omelets, 3 coffees, and a side of Canadian bacon. Total cost $27.60. Bring out the check. Let's play I Got This.
I got this.
Hey, your money's no good here. I got this.
No, I'm the one that ordered bacon. I got this.
Wait, you paid for gas. I got this.
Hey, you drove me to work for a year. I got this.
You wired me money when I was stuck in Phoenix. I got this.
You gave my wife a pint of blood when she had knee surgery. I got this.
Oh, nice work, Dylan. Very loud, very aggressive. It's time to move on to round 2, where the stakes are twice as high because a woman is present. Coming out here, Miss Astrove.
Hey, Mom.
All right. Ma'am, I understand last night was your birthday. Did you do anything to celebrate?
I went out with all my boys to Raoul's for spaghetti.
Oh, very nice restaurant. Bring out the check. Let's see who's got this.
I got this.
Your money's no good here. I got this.
Guys, we could just split it 3 ways. I got this.
And Benny's out of the round.
Yeah, I just thought that we could share instead of fighting over it.
No, you wanted to share. Oh, someone get this kid some crayons so he can color until he grows a pair. Check's still out there, gentlemen.
I got this.
Your money's no good here. I got this.
Well, Dad, come on. You're getting on in years, and I want to show you my love before you pass. I got this.
I'm only 58. I got this.
Hey, you introduced me to jazz. I got this.
You helped me to learn eBay. I got this.
Oh, honey, you know, I got my MasterCard right here. I could just...
Not a chance!
I got this.
I got this!
This is the woman I will be buried next to. She comforts me when my hernia acts up. The least I can do for this blessed angel is buy her spaghetti on her birthday. I got this.
Impressive. Good rant. Very intense. Oh, it's time for the final round. $29,000 of outstanding fees to the Oaklawn Retirement Village. Grandma Astrove went there last year. You all agreed at the time it was a good place for her to go. And there's the bill.
I've got this.
No, I got this.
Your money's no good here. I got it.
You sure? Okay. Yeah, really?
Yeah. I mean...
Great, you got this.
You got this.
Oh, thank you.
That's our game. It looks like everybody wins. And don't forget to stay tuned for You Finish It, the game where female relatives can beat over who will eat the last bite of dessert. Good luck.